जय भारत ऑल, रेस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल मैम, सर, कलीग्स एंड ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स. एमडीएन फ्यूचर स्कूल इज सेलिब्रेटिंग मैक्स वीक फ्रॉम डिसम्बर 14 टिल डिसम्बर 21. ग्रेड्स ऑफ ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स हैव पार्टिसिपेटेड इन देयर ओन मैनर एंड कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड फॉर दिस मैक्स वीक सेलिब्रेशन. Grade 1 to 4 also have participated virtually for Max Week celebration. So I would like to thank all the children who has participated virtually by sending, preparing their charts and videos. Thank you all the students.
This is the table of 19. 19 multiplied by 1 is equal to 19. 19 multiplied by 2 is equal to 38. 19 multiplied by 3 is equal to 57.
So see how it is useful for us. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, students. It is my name is Prithima Singh Ambedkar. Grade 2 under Chhattisgarh. Today I made this nice chart. Days of the week, month of the year. So let's see days of the week. Sunday, S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday, Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday.
Hey Bharat everyone, today I am going to tell you how to remember odd and even number. Let us start. For that I have 1 to 9 numbers and few counters. Let us start. 1 have no friends because it is odd number. Now 2 is even number. It have 2 friends. So it is even number. Now 3 is no friend. That's why it is odd number. Remember 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 are odd number and 2, 4, 6, 8 are even number. Even number have friends and odd number have no friends. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hello everyone. I am Smith. Decimal place value. 3 hundreds, 6 tens and 4 ones. 0.9 tens, 200s and 8 thousands. Ways to write a decimal. Expanded form. 364.928 is equal to 300 plus 60 plus 4 plus 0.9 plus 0.02 plus 0.008. Thank you.
Good morning, Jai Bharat everyone. Today I am going to tell about money. See, I have so many money. I will put one by one in box. I will put 10 rupee coin in box. I will put again 10 rupee coin in box. I will put 20 rupee note in box. I will put again 20 rupee note in box. I will put 5 rupee coin in box. I will put 2 rupee coin in box. I will put 1 rupee note in box. I will put 5 rupee coin in box. I will put again 5 rupee coin in box. I will put, let's go to show.
let's now start tables 2 to 10. So let's see table. 6 1 the 6, 6 2 the 12, 6 3 the 18, 6 4 the 24, 5 the 30, 6 3 the 36, 6 7 the 42, 6 8 the 48, 6 9 the 54, 6 10 the 60, 7 1 the 7, 11 2 the 14, 7 3 the 21, 7 4 the 28, 7 5 the 35, 7 6 the 42, 7 7 the 49.
First grade only from grade 3, along with my friends, going to topic on measurement. Measurement is divided in 3 parts. Part 1, measurement of length. Part 2, measurement of capacity. Part 3, measurement of weight of mass. First, we have learn about measurement of length. Standard unit length, centimeter, meter and kilometer. We use centimeter to measure short length, for example a pencil or a book. We use meter to measure long length, for example for a classroom bus. We use kilometer to measure long distance, for example distance between two cities by measure by kilometer. Conversion of unit length is, I have 1 meter of length. A kilometer is equal to 1000 meter and 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Now we have learned about measurement of length. Mass or weight is measured in terms of grams and kilograms. We use GM for grams and kg for kilogram. Small weight is measured by grams, for example weight of a goat. Heavy weight is measured by kilogram, for example weight of person. Conversion of unit weight or a mass. I have 1 kilogram of weight. 1 kilogram is equal to 2000 grams. Now I will have a go to another topic. Another topic is measurement of capacity. Capacity is measured is the amount of liquid it can hold. Capacity is measured in the terms of milliliters and liters. Conversion of unit of capacity. Half liter of capacity. 1 liter.
Jai Bharat everyone. I am Kavya Deshmukh from grade 2. Today I am going to recite a poem, Days of the Week. Solomon Grundy, born on Monday, Christian on Tuesday, married on Wednesday, took kill on Thursday, was on Friday, died on Saturday, buried on Sunday. This is the end of Solomon Grundy. Thank you.
Morning all. We are going to say days of the week.
M-O-N-D-A-Y. Monday.
T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday.
W-E-T-N-E-S-D-A-Y. Wednesday.
T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y. Thursday.
F-R-I-D-A-Y. Friday.
S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y. Saturday.
S-U-N-D-A-Y. Sunday.